Hi, I'm Dacia, a dental hygiene student here at Penn College. I can't wait to introduce you to the majors within the School of Nursing and Health Sciences and show off some of our hands-on labs. We'll start here at the Clump Academic Center, home to our paramedic program. Here, you can pursue a certificate in paramedic practice, an associate's in paramedic science, a bachelor's in health science with a pre-hospital medicine concentration, or enroll in the dual degree with emergency management. All right, this is Allie. She's a paramedic science major, and she's going to walk us through the lab.
Thanks, Dacia. Our lab space here in the paramedic program is truly state-of-the-art. One of the reasons why I chose to attend Penn College to become a paramedic is the number of hours spent in the lab in the clinical settings. As a hands-on learner, the fact that we spend 2 hours in lab for every 1 hour we spend in lecture was key. We have an array of simulation equipment, including a working ambulance box and a car that rotates to simulate vehicle accidents, as well as state-of-the-art equipment, including LifePak 15s, video laryngoscopes, and cutting-edge simulation equipment. All the lab space and equipment is dedicated to the paramedic program, and the lab is open for us to come in to practice outside of our scheduled lab hours.
Okay, great. Thanks, Allie. Now let's head over to the Physician Assistant Center, where PAs in training are hard at work day and night preparing for careers in one of the fastest growing professions in the country. PAs are versatile healthcare professionals who practice medicine in nearly every medical setting and specialty. The demand for PAs continues to rise at a rapid pace. In fact, 3/4 of PAs receive multiple job offers upon graduation. At Penn College, you learn from a team of highly qualified medical professionals who bring diverse clinical backgrounds. And thanks to well-equipped labs, you'll get lots of hands-on experience. Take the cadaver lab, for example. Each fall, we get new cadavers that students dissect in small teams of 5. You'll get hands-on experience with everything from the initial break of the skin all the way down to identifying individual nerves and blood vessels. While other PA programs teach clinical procedures like suturing performing biopsies and establishing intraosseous IV access using models, mannequins, or oranges, at Penn College, we use cadavers. Now let's head over to the Advanced Technology and Health Sciences Center, where we'll find labs for other programs in the School of Nursing and Health Sciences. All right, this is Alexia. She's a dental hygiene student in the bachelor's degree program, and she's going to show us around the lab.
Hi, welcome to our newly renovated state-of-the-art clinic. As you can see, this space includes a number of modern workstations. We have dual monitor computers and LED patient care lights at each station. The clinic also has digital radiography so we can take x-rays and easily view and store them electronically in our patient record system. Each year, we serve around 2,000 community patients in the clinic, which gives us real-world experience practicing all of the skills we learn in lab. Students can get their teeth cleaned for just $5. At Penn College, you can earn an associate's or bachelor's degree in dental hygiene. With a bachelor's degree, you have even more career options like working in education, sales or marketing, administration, or public health care positions.
Okay, great. Thanks, Alexia. Now let's take a look at nursing, the second largest program on campus. Welcome to the nursing lab. If you're interested in nursing, we have 6 different options. Nursing is the second most popular program on campus with more than 300 students enrolled. Here in the ATHS, you'll find 7 nursing labs with state-of-the-art equipment just like what you'll see in the clinical setting. Students use low-fidelity mannequins to practice skills like administering IM injections, hanging IV medications, dressing wounds, and inserting catheters. Plus, we have a whole family of computerized mannequins like SimMom who simulates childbirth. Working with high-fidelity mannequins gives nursing students a chance to tackle realistic scenarios in a safe learning environment. So when it comes time for clinicals, they are prepared and confident. Both the licensure, pass, and job placement rates for Penn College nursing graduates have consistently been above state and national first-time pass rates at or near 100%. It's safe to say that graduates from the nursing program are heavily recruited and in demand.
All right, while we're in the ATHS, let's head over to the Physical Therapist Assistance Lab. If you've ever had a sports injury or needed physical therapy, you're probably familiar with the inside of a PT clinic.
This lab has pretty much everything you can expect to see in a real clinical setting, including multi-position high-low treatment tables, parallel bars, exercise equipment, pain-relieving modalities, and lots more. The Physical Therapist Assistance Program is a fully accredited two-year associate's degree program. At Penn College, you will explore this expansive field through foundational coursework, extensive hands-on experience in a specialized lab, and in-depth clinical education placement across the state. When you graduate, you'll be eligible for licensure as a licensed physical therapist assistant and can work in a variety of settings, including hospitals, private practices, outpatient clinics, home health agencies, schools, and more. With job placement rates at 100%, Penn College PTA graduates are also in high demand.
Welcome to the Surgical Technology Lab. Surgical technologists are vital members of the surgical team.
They prepare for surgical procedures by organizing and supplying instrumentation to surgeons and their assistants. In this associate's degree program, you will gain hands-on experience in our well-equipped, simulated operating rooms. Plus, class sizes are small, so it's easy to get help from your instructors and collaborate with classmates.
Also, the program is fully accredited, which is required by law to work as a surgical technologist in Pennsylvania and several other states.
As you approach graduation, you get a chance to connect with prospective employers. Hospital systems across Pennsylvania, including Hershey Medical Center and UPMC, actively recruit our students. Many get job offers before graduation.
Right down the hall from SurgTech, you'll find the radiography room. Come on in. Welcome. As you can see, we have a modern lab space that's set up with equipment and technology that's very similar to what you'll see in your clinical sites.
Our equipment is energized, so you can practice taking x-rays on mannequins and phantoms. You'll also have the opportunity to test your positioning skills on your classmate using only the positioning light and no radiation.
In lab, you'll find an adjustable table as well as an upright bucky, which is used to take x-rays on patients while they are standing. We also have lead aprons so students can learn how to properly shield patients.
Our equipment is new and fully digitized, like our clinical sites.
Radiologic technologies are in high demand. For the past 4 years, 100% of our graduates earned jobs within 6 months after graduation. So many options, right? Well, that's not all. Many graduates from our associate's degree program or students who have a qualifying credential often continue their education and earn a bachelor's in applied health studies.
This degree prepares you for advanced positions beyond the clinical training you received in your associate's degree. It opens a variety of doors, allowing for more career mobility in higher level non-frontline positions. Plus, it's 100% online and self-paced. You aren't required to come to campus, and you can attend full-time or part-time. So it's flexible if you want to start working and earn your degree at the same time. You can also customize with directed electives to meet your individual career goals. This is also an excellent option if you're considering graduate education in the future. When you think of healthcare majors, most people think of our hands-on patient care programs, but the Bachelor in Health Science is a science-based curriculum that prepares you for non-direct patient care roles and graduate education. This well-rounded program ties together chemistry, biochemistry, anatomy and physiology, microbiology, and physics with a healthcare focus. Graduates can pursue careers in the pharmaceutical and medical equipment industry, positions within medical research, laboratory science, epidemiology, and infection control. With this degree, you also have the option to continue your education in physician assistant studies, medical school, or other master's level programs that support professional careers in the healthcare industry. We also have the bachelor's in health science with a pre-hospital medicine concentration that pairs a strong foundation in science with hands-on training for EMT careers. Want a non-direct patient care role but need to enter the workforce sooner? If so, the two-year associate's degree in allied health may be just what you're looking for. Similar to the Bachelor of Health Science, this degree offers coursework in anatomy and physiology, but is also paired with social science, healthcare documentation, and management courses. You can select 15 credits from identified course electives to customize your education to fit your career goals. Wow, so there you have it. If a career in healthcare setting is your calling, your path to a thriving career starts right here at Penn College. You can learn more about each of these programs, including selective admissions requirements, by visiting pct.edu/NHS. And if you're interested in seeing it all in person, we'd love to see you on campus. Head over to pct.edu/visit to schedule a tour.